I want to introduce my name. Ako pala si Anthony Argueles. Also known as my stage name or even nickname, Nini San, right? Ako isa sa pinakamakulit na lalaki sa mundong ibabaw. Yes, it's true. Pero totoo talaga, pinakamakulit talaga. Kasi nung bata pala ako, pinakamakulit talaga. Ako'y nagsisinungaling, nasisira ko ang lahat ng mga ginagawa ko at magnanakaw ng gamit. Ako'y isang bad boy sa dati kong school at tinatamad sa lahat ng gawain. I did all these things like cheating, smoking, drinking, or even stealing money, even bullying, fraternity, talking to strangers, lying, perversion, vandalism, or even listening to metal songs like this. Yan. So yun. So back in year 2000, I repeated 2 years. 2 years po in preschool. Kasi dahil sa grades sa math and also sa Filipino. Kaya di ako marunong mag-Tagalog, no? Kaya ang grades ko very low talaga. So I played first time in the video games like Super Mario, Pokemon, baseball, Popeye. Maraming po mga games that I have. I played many times and opened a door for the spirit of divination to enter my life. March 2009 po, my family transfer to another home from Las Piñas to Bacoor. Pumasok ako sa timely relationship. Sa love life naman, I have a crush. Pero laging akong nagsiselos kasi may iba siyang gusto. Aww. Akala ko pwede maging kami. Yung pala, taken na siya. Grabe, sakit nun. I feel like everything's broken. It's all my fault. Paulit-ulit yung ugali, yung kasalanan. Tuloy-tuloy lang. Diba? Then nag-start ako sa pornography. Na-influence ko yung worldly culture like Japanese drama or even Korean drama. At simula sa Korean erotic movies. And so on. I was already in college, June 19, 2014, when I attended Quest Capsule Cell Celebration po. Then, they shared the gospel to me. Tuloy-tuloy lang akong sumama. Then, I joined sa dance ministry dun sa Capsule. Every week, maantid ako ng prayer works, HM, at nagiging part sa praise and worship, also known as Quest Worship. You know, right? I was refilled, restored, and renewed. I recall the speaker said that we will experience freedom, focus, and fire through the Holy Spirit. I learned to talk to God for everything I need and feed on His Word. Nakakaroon po ako ng desire to forgive others because Jesus has already forgiven me. God gave me a new name and He called me Honest. Yes, I'm really honest. A servant of God's love and truth. I became a changed person and God continues to change me. I realize that God is all I need. I am blessed because He is the driver of my life. Once again, I'm Anthony Argueles, an on-fire soldier. God called me Anes. A changed life, called to change lives. So, it's a wrap! So, this is the last part of my vlog. But it's not over yet. Nagsabi ako kanina, I'm still battling with anxiety and depression. I saw on social media, galing po sa deepest messages. My anxiety makes me think everyone secretly dislikes me. It was really true that everyone dislikes me. But I am not alone because the Lord is with me from the bottom of my heart. Sabi po sa scripture sa Jeremiah 29:11, "For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. And plans to give you hope in the future." God has a purpose and a plan for each and every one of us. We all have unique gifts and talents. We all have unique perspectives, certain friend groups, and various places. God uses this rich diversity to carry out His will, and His plans are always bigger, bolder, and better than anything we could imagine. Kung gusto mo sumali as a body of Christ, you are welcome. You are welcome to our movement. This is Quest Movement. Ako, as musician, music editor, and multitasking person. Katori di Pastor Shobe. But, we're not friends, but stranger. How about you? You really want to sign in our supporting ministries? Ask your disciples to join. And lastly, I want to really thank God for this journey of my life. And it's finally the end of this video. The title called Adieu. That is Adieu. A-D-I-E-U. It means goodbye. We love you everyone, and good night to all of you. To God be the highest glory. Once again, this is Anthony Arguelles. The new chapter. Sign off. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make His face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up His countenance upon you and give you peace. Numbers chapter 6, verse 24 to 26. Guard your heart above all else, for it determines the course of your life. Proverbs chapter 4, verse 25. Now may the God of peace make you holy in every way, and may the whole spirit and soul and body be kept blameless until our Lord Jesus Christ comes again. God will make this happen, for He who calls you is faithful. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 23 to 24. If God cares so wonderfully for wildflowers that are here today and thrown into the fire tomorrow, He will certainly care for you. Matthew chapter 6, verse 30. Be anxious for nothing, but in everything by prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God. And the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will guard your hearts through Christ Jesus. Philippians chapter 4, verse 6.